Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Frillesås in the western part of Sweden. Yeah, in Halland. Yeah, it's going to be fun in this video. I will vlog here in Frillesås, so yeah, let's have some fun. Right, let's explore here by the stores. Right, let's walk this way here in Frillesås. Right, let's walk over the railroad here in Frillesås. I think that we should turn. This is such a beautiful place, Frillesås, my friends. Let's explore here in Frillesås. Yeah, my friends, today it's the last day I'm traveling with this card and this card. Yeah, Frillesås is the last town and place I will visit before I have to pay for the journeys again. Yeah, and the card for journeys in western Sweden, it is already over to travel to west Sweden with the card for journeys in that part of Sweden. The last journey in western Sweden was in Åmål. Yeah, and Frillesås, it's also western Sweden, but it's a part of the county of Halland, despite it is part of Greater Gothenburg, which is in the part of the county of Västra Götaland. We found a train station, yeah, but the trains are no longer having stop in the train station here in Frillesås. Yeah, I had to take a bus from Åsa to Frillesås. Took a train from Varberg to Åsa. And then I took the bus from there to here. Right, now I'm here in Frillesås. Right, I'm walking this way. Right, I'm back at the center of Frillesås. My friends, it's time for me to go back to the bus stop. Yeah, I will go back to Varberg, then I will take a train from Varberg to either Ängelholm or Helsingborg. And when I'm there, I'm going to Klippan from one of those towns. One more thing I'm going to tell you about Frillesås. Yeah, they have a bandy team. They went to the highest league in Swedish bandy. And my friends, there we've got the bus. Right, I'm going by a church, a chapel. Right, I went by a school here in Frillesås. Right, I have left Frillesås. Yeah, it has been a fun summer for me. Yeah, to have a journey in Skåne, then here in Halland, and then in Västra Götaland. Yeah, it has been great. Yeah, I'm looking forward to travel somewhere in Sweden next year too. Alright, I'm back in Klippan in Skåne. Yeah, I had fun in Frillesås. I had a very fun summer with traveling to different parts of Sweden. I will travel to more places in Sweden someday in the future. Yeah, because it's amazing. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in next video, and I will travel to more places in Sweden someday. Thumbs up!